Wala nang pantamnail na. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's your
boy Hadriel Inc.
You guys are my subscribers and my viewers. So if you guys new here, make sure to make your stay official by clicking that subscribe button and yung katabi niya notification bell para ma-upload ka every video na i-upload ko. Ma-update ka every video na i-upload ko. So in 3, 2, 1, let's start the video. Today's video nga is gagawa po tayo ng back to school haul video. And this is actually my first time na bumili ng mga gamit sa mga malls. Kasi usually sa bangketa lang po talaga ako namimili. So, ayan, let's start with the yung mga gamit muna. So, ayan, from Ben Shop. And actually, ito na yung pangalawang beses ko na isi-shoot to kasi hindi ako satisfied sa first shoot ko. So, this is the things that I got from Ben Shop. I got t-shirt there. I got this. Ayan. I got this. Ito yung collaboration nila ng We Wear Spares. So, I got this on size medium. And, ayan. Mayroon na pong nakuhang t-shirt doon sa Ben Shop. And it says Weekender. And that says a lot about me. Kasi nga, Weekender ako. I love weekends. So, I got this on size extra small. Even though I'm extra big, I got the size extra small. Okay, corny. So, yan. Meron din akong nakuhang mga pantalon sa Ugay Ugay. So, I got 2 pantalon from Ugay Ugay. So, this is the first thing that I got from Ugay Ugay. And, nashook ako sa, ano, sa brand dito kasi it's from Crocodile and I'm not expecting na makakahanap ako ng pantalon sa Crocodile. So, ayan. This is how the pantalon looks like and I think magagamit ko ito palagi kasi ito yung pantalon na gustong-gusto ko, malaki yung dito niya and it fits me well. Ito yung second kong nakuhang pantalon and also magagamit ko ito kasi neutral lang yung undertone niya at hindi siya boring tignan. And oh my god guys, masishook talaga kayo. Masishook kayo sa brand. I got this from Dax. Okay. Ayan, so the third thing that I got from Ugay Ugay is this. Oh my god. Crop top siya guys na color yellow. Tapos I got this for only 20 pesos. And I think kung malalabahan ko to, if di ako tama rin, this is gonna be the thing that I'm gonna be wearing on my first day of school or sa proceed the time sa sapatos na gagamitin ko pang PE. So I got this from Nike. So, ayan, here's how it looks like and I'm not gonna be saying the price na kasi nakakaloka. Baka maalala ko naman yung malaking mistake yung nagawa ko. So, I got this from Nike. Ayan yung pictura. Ito yung Nike Zoom. And I also got a perfume from Aficionado. Ayan, so here's how it looks like. Ito yung number 68 kasi nga, yung kaibigan kong si Amir, ano, meron siya dito and yan, inggitero po ako. So, bumili po ako. And it's so mabango talaga. So, mabango. So, babalik lang natin po siya sa pouch niya kasi ayoko na magkayos. And, yeah, I also got a uniform for my Arabic class. Kasi sa school po na pinapasokan ko, lalo po yung curriculum doon. We got Arabic class which is on Saturday and Sunday. And, ayun, the bad thing there is kapag pumagsak ka po sa Arabic, nagsak ka na din sa English. Win-win lang. So, you gotta work to be in the top. So, ayan. So, I got this in the size medium. So, ayan po yung, ano, dala po yung binili ko kasi, I'm not just, hindi ako pan ng white na mga ganito. So, I thought na kapag na dumihan ito, ito naman yung gagamitin ko. So, ayan. So, yan, is the things that I got from Watson. So, the first thing that I got there is this Autumn from Smooth. And I was so bobo kasi I also got this. And ito yung rason kaya ako ito binili. And I thought na gagamitan pa to ng ano, Autumn. Yun pala, hindi pala kasi you just make buhos lang to your hand and you make like this and you spread na all over your face. And I was so bobo kasi. Ayan, so this is gonna be my first, this is actually my first time using this. That's why I got Bobo. And again, the third thing that I got from Watsons is this Garnier na sunblocks. And I got this kasi nakita ko to sa mga YouTubers na maganda daw ito at ito yung pinili ko kasi tester lang muna. Itatest ko muna siya and decide ito daw yung mas maganda kaysa dun sa mas malaking nakalagay sa tube. So win-win. So I also got a wipe from TGIF, Watsons. I got this kasi baka ano, magamit ko to palagi. And yun, nabili ko naman, dun naman tayo proceed naman tayo sa mga nabili ko sa Expressions. Ewan ko kung nasan na yung plastic bag. Yung ano, plastic niya. So, nakakasyok yung mga prices, guys. Kasi ang mamahal, kaya hindi ako doon bumili ng notebooks. Bumili ako sa ibang store. So, the first thing that I got from Expressions is this Faber-Castell na highlighter na color yellow-green. Kasi, di ba, sabi nga nila, dapat yellow-green po yung gagamitin para mas ma-remember at mas pumasok sa kokote mo yung mga pagsustudyan mo. And I also got this pink highlighter from Avante. And this is actually my first time using this brand kasi hindi siya well-known. Ewan ko kung well-known to kasi hindi naman ako highlighter enthusiast. Basta, ganon. And yan, I also got this ID case. Lalagay na ng ID from Kikais. And I got this for 26 pesos. Ano, 29. And ang mahal guys, just for an ID case. Pero bumili na ako kasi, at kasi naman sila mabasa ko sa story, walang mabibili, nakakahiya yan. And also got the ID sling from there. And pink siya kasi, gusto kong maging pink lang yung vibe ko this year. So ayan, partner sila. So this is, that's the thing that I got from Expressions. Ang bag po sila lahat. So let's start with the notebooks. Marami po akong notebooks dito. So, ayan, the first notebook that I got is this notebook from Vibe. Ayan, this is how it looks like. And madami po akong nakuhang Vibe na notebook na padami ako. Ayan, mayroon din akong nakuha yung second notebook ko. And gusto ko lang kasi mura sila. Ganun. Marami pang Vibes. Ayan, another two Vibes. Ayan, so ito yung pinaka-cool sa kanila. At ito cool din to, ito yung malaki. So, ayan, apat na po lahat. And I also got a notebook from Wonder Woman. Ayan, I got three notebooks. Ayan, sorry. Bobo ko siya. Ayan, I got three notebooks from Wonder Woman. And ito yung pinakagusto ko kasi pink lang siya. And it's just looks so cool. And this one, gusto ko rin ito. Kaso, ang pangit lang ni Wonder Woman. And this is... Lalada. It's a statement notebook for me kasi that, ano, sinisimbolize niya ang pagiging part of the rainbow ko. So, ayan, I got a... meron pa pa ng bio notebook, so I'm sorry, hindi ko ito nasali. Ayan yung guy na nag-break dance. So, ayan, I got these notebooks from Neon na pink lang siya kasi gusto ko nga lang maging pink yung bio ko this year. And I got these two notebooks na magkapareho ang bobo ko, guys. As in, parehong-pareho. Kasi hindi ko kasi namalayan. Kasi na-overwhelmed talaga ako sa mga prices. Kasi, yan, pagka-pareho yung nabili kong notebook. So, ewan ko kung saan ko gagamitin. And I also got this notebooks. Notebooks, is that actually ito, notebook? So, yan. And I got this notebook from Barbie. And this is from the brand Sari Notes. So ayan, gusto gagamitin ko siguro to sa English class ko or whatever na magiging print to. Kasi what I love about this notebook is not pa, ayan, tanggal ko yung cover. So kasi yung ano, pink lang this year. So ayan, sabihin lang muna natin. And ayan, this is gonna be my math notebook from Advanced Notebook. I got this notebook kasi makakapag-cheat ako dito. Ayan, alam siya mga multiplication, multiplication lang pala. Ayan. Ayan, so, it's a good deal for a notebook. So, I also got this A+. Siguro gagamitin ko ito para pang take notes lang sa mga subject na mga isa-summarize namin. So, ito yung gagamitin para maging A+ din yung grade ko. And last thing that, the last notebook that I got is this from Travel Notes. Ito lang siya kasi camera, US, cool, travel, blah, blah. Tapos Japan, Moscow, and ayan. And ayan, I also got this pencil case na napaka-cool. Kasi meron siyang emoji, pag ganyan na sundot. And meron siyang smiley. Tapos meron siyang cool, meron siyang naka-smile, and meron siyang cool. Gusto ko siya. And ayan, I also got this resource from Joy. And I got this kasi ayokong manghiram ng scissors at hindi rin ako magpapahiram. Oh, duh. And the last thing that I got, there is... hindi ko pala malamit. So, ayan. So, ito na yung pinaka-last na notebook ko na nakuha. This is from the Pencil Notes. And binili ko to kasi mahilig akong mag-compose and writer po ako. Charot. Aspiring writers, ganun. Ayan, so dito ko susulat lahat ng composition ko, mga song or whatever, ganyan. Ayan, so I also got this. Ayan, clear case, clear envelope lang siya. Kasi dito ko ilalagay yung mga quiz namin kasi baka sakaling magkaroon ng portfolio sa last year. So ayun, advance ako. So I got this papel na hindi po ako nakabili nung 1/4. Yeah, 1/4. Ayan, so sa mga makakatabi ko, ha, akala niyo magbibigay ako? Pues, no. Kasi, what am I gonna do is susulatan ko to lahat ng pangalan ko. Yeah. So, ayan, tingnan niyo yung mabuli, meron akong papel. And yun, I don't have a bag right now kasi baka sa sunod lang ako bumili. Kasi, hindi naman ako sobrang yaman para pili siya ng isa. So, I think magkakaroon na ng part 2. So, ayan, if hindi naman, okay lang. So, mayroon pa naman akong bag doon at isa pang. So, plan last year yun. So, if you guys like this video, thanks for... Okay, hey guys, thanks for watching. And if you guys like this video, make sure to leave it a big thumbs up. And ayun, and see you on my next vlog. And please...